future of construction is definitely with less resource consumption, because the construction industry uses about 40% of all resources worldwide. So we have to have new solutions. That's why we thought about different approaches in the construction industry, especially the way we want to build houses in the future. Using 1 ton of cement exposes 1 ton of CO2 into the atmosphere. Using 1 ton of wood collects almost a ton out of the atmosphere. That's why for us it was so important to prove this concept. And that's why I'm glad that we just finished our life cycle tower in Austria. And 8 stories we built in 8 days with 5 people. The life cycle tower as we erected it now is really a good signal and a good example how we can react to globalization. 50% of the people live in cities in the world. In 30 years, it will be 75%. So if we want to build with wood, for instance, we have to go up because you cannot build in the cities with 2 or 3 stories. The building weighs just 40% of a normal building because it has half the weight, so you have half the force. It moves ductile. It can move a little bit in itself. So there's not much resistance. Wood burns, but it burns safely. So in 1 hour, you lose 2.5 centimeters of the column. The rest is performing 100%, not with steel. If a steel building, you have a fire in a steel building and it gets 750 degrees, it just collapses. We can prove that wood works. We proved it in Austria, now we want to prove it in the world.